Although most bug bites and stings are harmless, some can be dangerous. This is especially true if you are allergic to the bug's venom or if the bug is carrying a disease. In the United States, it's common to experience a bite or sting from the following types of bugs: mosquitoes, fleas, bed bugs, biting flies, mites, bees, wasps, and hornets, spiders, ticks, and fire ants. If you have been bitten or stung, especially by many insects at the same time, watch for signs of an allergic reaction. When an allergic reaction occurs, your body overreacts, causing additional symptoms in response to the bite. Go to the emergency room immediately if you have any of the following symptoms: difficulty breathing, sensation that your throat is closing, swollen lips, tongue, or face, chest pain, a racing heartbeat that lasts more than a few minutes, dizziness, vomiting, or a headache. Some bugs, such as mosquitoes and ticks, can carry diseases like West Nile virus, Rocky Mountain spotted fever, and Lyme disease. If you are bitten by a bug carrying a disease, you may notice additional symptoms. For example, a few days after a tick bite, you might get a red donut-shaped rash where the tick bit you. This can be a sign of Lyme disease. See a dermatologist immediately if you experience the following after a bug bite. You feel tired all the time. You have a headache, fever, or body aches, or you develop a rash. Sometimes a bug bite can turn into a severe or even fatal illness. Go to the emergency room immediately if a bug bite causes a fever and a red or black spotty rash that's spreading. This could be a sign of Rocky Mountain spotted fever, which should be treated immediately.
Most bug bites and stings can be safely treated at home with topical medication, such as hydrocortisone cream or ointment. An oral antihistamine may also be used to decrease the itch. However, if you have any signs of infection or an allergic reaction, see a board-certified dermatologist.
To find a dermatologist in your area or learn more about bug bites and stings, visit aad.org.